Good evening. Welcome to the 2020 Big Bend All District High School Band Concert. My name is Elisa McManus. I'm the band director at Wakulla High School, and I'm fortunate enough to be the coordinator of the Big Bend All District High School Band. The ensemble before you is comprised of 109 students spanning across 3 counties and 10 high schools. They have put in a huge amount of focus and hard work these past 2 days. This ensemble is a true testament to what music education is all about. Before our clinician is introduced, there are some people we need to thank. First, thank you to Desmond Cole, principal at Godby High School, and Timotheus Harper, band director at Godby High School, for hosting this event. Hosting has been a huge undertaking, and we are appreciative of all they have done to accommodate our 200-plus students on their campus. Thank you to Mr. Cole for your support of the arts and our students' music education. Mr. Cole and Mr. Harper, please stand so we can recognize you. Superintendents from the participating counties, Rocky Hanna from Leon County, Bobby Pierce from Wakulla County, and Danny Glover from Taylor County. Your support of our students in the arts has offered them so many opportunities and allowed our students to continue to grow through music. We would also like to thank Dr. Steve Kelly, the president of the Florida Music Educators Association, for his support not only locally, but statewide as well. Make sure you ask your student about summer music camps and the opportunities that they can get there at FSU. Thank you to Music Masters and Playground Music Center for their support this weekend. From transporting instruments to repairing them last minute when they break, this event would not be possible without them. Thank you to Michael Panzarino, our percussion coordinator, for all he's done, from assigning percussion parts to our percussionists, to helping them with their parts, to gathering instruments when we realized we didn't have them, when we needed them. He has been there all this weekend. He's been wonderful. So Michael Panzarino, wherever you are, could you please stand so you can thank you. Thank you to the band directors who work every single day to make sure that their students receive a quality music education. Would you please stand so we can recognize you? Students, we need to thank your parents for all they have done to support your music education, from hearing the lovely sounds that you make in beginning band in sixth grade, and supporting you all the way until now, paying for your instruments, for your lessons, driving you to rehearsals and back. They do so much for you. So let's give the parents a round of applause. Finally, thank you to our administrators for supporting the arts in our schools. If we have any administrators or school board members present, could you please stand so we can recognize you? Is Mara Rose. Ms. Rose received her undergraduate degree from the Florida State University in 1994, where she studied flute performance under Charles Delaney and Dr. Carol Dale. Ms. Rose has taught in a number of Florida schools since graduation and has earned an extraordinary reputation as a director of bands at Fleming Island High School since 2008. Ensembles under her direction have consistently received superior ratings and have performed all over the world, including New York's Lincoln Center, the United Kingdom, and with the Glenn Miller Orchestra. We are extremely grateful that she was able to be with us this weekend and share all of her expertise, her knowledge, and her experience with our students. You are in for a truly spectacular performance. Please welcome to the stage, Ms. Rose.
Thank you. Good evening.
Good evening.
That's fun. That was actually written by Robert Sheldon, who is a professor of mine a long time ago. But it was kind of in honor of Henry Fillmore, and even if you don't know that name, you've heard his music. The next piece is kind of flip-flopped from what the program says. This is going to be Adventure Tales of Professor Alex by Daisuke Shimizu. And it's a fictitious story about a guy who's like a... The word just totally escaped me. Like, he does archaeological digs and things like that, and it's basically his imagination of what that person would go through. So totally fictitious, but lots of fun.
Thank you.
They sat down really quickly. So I have no idea what that story is about. You can use your own imagination. The next tune is Sheltering Sky by John Mackey. He wrote it for no other reason than he wanted to write something kind of in the style of Danny Boy, you know, like a folk song, a folk tune. So it should sound a bit familiar without really sounding familiar.
Thank you.
Before we finish this evening, I really wanted to take a minute and thank all the directors of this wonderful organization. It's not really this county or this district or whatever, but they've made me feel so welcome, and it's just been a great experience for me, because these kids are absolutely wonderful, aren't they? I travel around the state quite a bit, and in places not so far away, music is not flourishing quite the way it is here. And that is something that they need to be really proud of, and you need to be really proud of, because you guys have made this happen. From the directors, to the administrators, to the school board, to the parents, you guys really, this is going to benefit them so much in the future. They don't really know that right now, but I can tell you that. These students are dedicated, hardworking. You know, it's a long time. 6 hours of rehearsal yesterday, 3 hours the day before. I know they had a couple rehearsals before I got here. So I want to thank you guys for working so hard, and I want to thank the directors. Specifically, I also want to thank Elisa McManus. She's one of my former students, and she has done an amazing job organizing this and running this with help from her friends, I know. But I wanted to thank her publicly, because this is a lot of work. So thank you. I also want to thank our percussion assistant, Michael Panzarino. Percussion is kind of one of those animals that needs a specific person back there. And it's a lot easier when the conductor on the podium can go, hey, we need this. So thank you, Michael. I appreciate that. And also, Godby, Mr. Harper, you guys really made us feel welcome on your campus, and I really appreciate that. So thank you. So our last piece will take you way far away. It's called Arabesque, and it's by Samuel Hazo. And he wrote this piece because his entire life that he's been a composer. His mom kept bugging him to write something that identified his heritage and where he was from. And so finally he wrote this, Arabesque. Thank you.